got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes, alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking cause these demons roaming. Follow me around everywhere I go, it clouds my mind and soul. It turns my heart cold, but I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my pride won't let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, cause they watching when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relents. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. Painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I'm feeling pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
There's a lot of questions that I have about the past. And I don't wanna hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken, and it's forced me just to only wanna hate. Why is it only one you, but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody wanna tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give it? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone, I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man, why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work, then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care, I just really wanna know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book, and it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message reaches you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here, no fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read this shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and he went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even step in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids he will fucking molest. Dear God! I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit, so maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just want to see it clearly. So many lies and 1,000 different theories. All I want to know is who really made religion, because I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God, I don't want to have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer, so I'll end this all by saying amen.
Nobody's seen what you've done in the dark, but if I put your life in this light, you would crumble and fight to survive or die. But bitch, I fucking knew that already. I ain't special, but I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home and the whole world can't watch what you're doing or follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me, and I'm sick enough fighting my losers. Yeah, you think you know me cause you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy. So when it's too deep, I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for days, till my heart is a biblical scripture. And I ain't a prophet, but I can predict that you'll never catch happiness till you the picture. So please continue to laugh. If I'm a clown, you a circus act. But now I rap, it's in a surgeon's mask. Cause I place every syllable in a deliverable fashion from first to last. And cut back with a message that's hidden in melody, making them think and ask. If I was the one on the table pushing, giving birth to rap, maybe it was me. Maybe you like all my music, but don't really actually love me. Maybe you just want a picture. Maybe you just want to see me cause you need some money. Maybe you think that I'm happy. Maybe you think in reality, like in my post, repairing a hole when it's actually shaking and cutting the soul right out of me. I think I'm sick. I feel a rush of emotion whenever I post up a pic. I got a problem. I'm in the studio rapping while this girl is sucking my dick. She cut a hole in my heart, now I feel it with women who love me cause they think I'm rich. And if I be honest, I just was a bitch that I care, but I really do not give a shit. So what's your excuse? What helps you sleep? You leave a negative comment not knowing what you sow, you will reap. I bet you smile when you post, thinking you're hurting me. But you see, the way the brain works, you become what you speak. I need peace. But y'all can offer that. I held my ground, I didn't sell my soul. I said fuck the fame, y'all can take that offer back. Fuck a shelf, you can't take me off the rack. All the fame is not worth the heart attack. You're insane, you're in pain. I can tell by what you're saying, but
my bad,
I'm sorry.
I forgot you were fragile. I forgot someone who doesn't even know me told you I'm an asshole. I forgot that I'm the villain. I forgot that I've always spread positivity, but you think I didn't. I forgot that hatred stems from people who hate their own existence. I forgot I'm better off alone. I forgot I care for everyone's happiness, but forget about my own. I forgot I spend every waking second on my phone. Come join my circus. I'm recruiting. I'm taking everyone who passes judgment, bitch, that's including everyone who thinks it's so amusing to put me down while I'm pursuing the keyboard warriors that live online behind the screen. That's just an illusion. Come join my circus. You fucking pricks. I'll fuck you till you love me, then pay you to do some tricks. I don't need a doctor, I need a bag.
shells and bricks to lay down on the floor. So if you fail to land a flip, you can feel what I felt when you tried to come sink my ship. Let me explain, you all helped me financially gain. I spend my money on mental health books and read them just to control all my pain. I don't wear clothes, but bought this chain, and just like you, this chain is fake.
I wear it to distract you from the blatant sadness written on my fucking face. What'd you expect? Did you think I was immune to what you were saying and didn't see all of the disrespect? Do you think I'm not human, have no feelings? Or maybe you think I'm fucking weak and now I'm pleading? Maybe you think I'm just too good and that I'm fucking cheating? Or maybe, just maybe, you're blind and the hate inside your heart clouds your eyes and your mind and your ears when I rhyme, even though we all know I'm one of the best of all time!
Or maybe you're just a fucking bitch and I can't! Stop comparing me to people who are not in my league. Stop saying I don't believe in God just because you can't read. Stop making fake profiles so you can spam my feed. I'm not alone, I know there's millions out there just like me.
Be on top, but I'm riding the bench. Niggas are blowing for less. I've been killing these beats and they don't wanna show me respect. Hop off the porch from the north, yeah, I came with a kill, so I'm aiming these bars, they neck. Got to these niggas, I took them to church, cause these pussy ass niggas gon' have to repent. Ask any rap about Dax, and I promise that nigga gon' say they don't know me. I meet him in person, they say they're the homie, then I get the word that the nigga a phony. Half of these rappers was made with Adobe. Copy and paste, just rap by the roadie. Cutting up rappers like barbers, cause I got the edge, now I'm up and I fade them like Kobe. All black beat a fit, because I'm finna murder niggas here today. I was a janitor back in December, then I took my shit and I moved to LA. Used to be broke, I was cleaning the floors, it was overnight shifts every day. Now when I rap on an instrumental, you can guarantee my ass getting paid. Eminem, come find me. Dr. Dre, come sign me. Props to my nigga Travis Scott, cause he put a baby up in Kylie. I ain't taking this as lightly. If you gon' talk, you gon' have to fight me. No, I ain't Kanye, you won't get away if you try to mention on my wifey. What you thought this was a joke? Peep the drip, nigga need a coat. Thought I would lay down, couldn't stay down. Man, Dax never lost hope. Now when I move, they treat me like the Pope. Rapping the year, but treat me like the GOAT. Yo, wave making people drown, now I got niggas hopping on the boat, trying to hit a lick. Only fuck with me now, nigga rich. Ain't about that gold digging fucking shit. Man, I need a Jada Pinkett fucking Smith. Nigga, I'm Jordan, so I need a Pip. Nigga, I'm Harden, so I need a Chris. Nigga, I'm balling, give me the assist. Nigga, I'm shooting if you want a chip. Yeah, real freestyle shit, you thought wrong. I'm just blessed. This hit chest, two moves up, I'm what's on and what's next. Fake rap, I can't connect. No Wi-Fi, that's collect. 25 for a call, that's why they make no sense. Yeah. I was in the back row chilling, now I'm in the front row chilling. Man, I used to walk to the studio and now I got a car, so I'm riding in the RAV4 willing. Any other rapper verse me, go kill him. I be on my King Kong shit, go rill him. 21 plus if a bitch tryna fuck, I ain't tryna go to jail, so I ain't gon' deal him. So I went to Rolling Loud, made a couple K and fucked a bad bitch from my fan base. And I doubled back, made a ass clap and fucked another girl off a fan page on a rampage. Dax, yeah, this a campaign. I ain't going back to being broken, I ain't fucking with you if you damn lame.
Facts. I can't forgive you. I'm done.
No.
I'm done this time.
Up the phone, what's up, I'm good, you good, I'm good, not much.
but I noticed something was wrong. Can't even look me in the eyes. Got a tracker on your phone, I know that you've been telling lies. Got the passwords to your shit, I see you texting other guys. I got all the proof I need, so why even deny? Who'd you fuck? It's on my hand, you have to tell me I can't give it up. No, I think about it every day, I cannot go to sleep. I need to set my heart hurts in the worst possible way, yeah. You came first, but now we have to go our separate ways. And then I went and took you back. My boy said I was crazy, that you'd do it again, and that you'd manipulate me. I didn't listen, thought that I knew better. Thought if I left that, I could never do better. First love, first time, I'm sick. She got a spell on me. That girl's a fucking witch. She casted hell on me. I feel like I'm a bitch. This is a shell of me. Fool me once, shame on you. Twice now I'm looking like a fool. My head hurts and I don't know what to do. I made a song to say my heart hurts.
So you telling me, after I took you back, when everybody told me not to, that you went and fucked the same nigga again?
I didn't even want to make this. I knew the topic I would talk about was frowned upon and heavily debated. Everybody thinks I'm happy, but I'm not, and this here is my confession. How I let a girl destroy me and then push me to the point of this depression. Yeah, I'm talking about that do or die. Yeah, I'm talking about that suicide. Got all these cars, man, but who gon' ride? Fuck my friend a couple times, told me all those fucking lies. So I wrote a song so you can find out how I felt inside. I swear to God, I almost shot myself a couple times. I should be dead, so I had to talk with God, and he told me it'd be hard. So I asked if I could stay and he could take you instead. Remember all the shit that you was telling me? How you love me and want nobody above me? Now it's funny, all the shit that you promised is just a memory.
Fucking lie.
You gave me something to believe in, then you broke me into pieces, and it's fucking with me mentally.
I can't think straight.
Yeah, and I can't trust no other bitch because I'm starting to see women as the enemy.
I swear.
Yeah. I saw you texting with the dude, and it was cool because you told me you and him were just friends. Then I caught you in the bed, let it slide, took you back, and then you went and fucked the same dumb nigga again. What the fuck, bitch? I gave my all to you. There's a kid that no one knows about, and me and you both know I am the father to. That means I am a part of you. You went and broke my heart in two. Then stabbed me in the back and watched me bleed and pulled an audible. Fuck, how you think this gon' end? Cause I've been dealing with depression, social media attention. They expect me to be happy, but I'm fucking depressed. I swear I'm fucking depressed. All the money in the world don't mean a thing if you can't share it with somebody that you love and that you fucking respect. Know how it feels to be awake, but all you want to do is go back to sleep. Because reality is suffocating, pushing on your chest. So all you want to do is go and live your life and your dreams.
Can you relate?
Do you know how it feels when the person that you love doesn't love you back? When they say the right things, but they actually are the opposite of everything they tell you every day to relax?
Leave that bitch.
Nigga, I said leave that bitch!
Bitch, I would've killed for you. Yeah. Man, fuck all of this music, should I pass up on a deal for you? Yeah. Other niggas try to fuck, I swear I only saw the real in you. Yeah. You cheated twice, and now I can't deal with you.
Strength to trust again. Please help me relieve this burden from my heart. I know time heals all wounds and some just take longer than others. So I'm gonna trust you with this process. Amen.
Everybody put your hands up if you can relate. We all been there. It's for you.
Yeah, get down, nigga. I said get down! What you gotta say now?
My name is Dax. And I just committed murder.
Why everybody asking me if I'm a rapper? I'm an artist. I just rap for fun, but still do it the hardest. How I started was a baby given birth to by the Carters. Tupac, Biggie, Nas, Rakim, my grandfathers. Been rapping for 2 years and probably done been the farthest. Had to spark it, made a name by manipulating the market. How'd I start it? Put it in driving, I never parked it. This a message to the dilly and departed. This a motherfucking kill shot. Came in my scope with the fucking industry. Half of these niggas rapping is trash and it's fucking killing me. I made a name for myself by doing it differently. I started writing poetry, then I had an epiphany initially. Started meshing words into a symphony and calculating patterns and delivering them brilliantly to go into your mind so I could paint a vivid imagery and save you from the trash that you've been listening to literally.
Nah, this is not a game, this is not a test. What's the point of rapping if I ain't trying to be the fucking best? Dropping songs faster than a version when a pussy wet. Just swimming to the mainstream with the shark so I can come up next.
Eminem, the babe, the bath box, saw me in the dream. Me and Drake from Canada. Fuck you think that all mean? In my opinion, I think that means that I'm the next best thing. Eating beast.
Now I'm motherfucking top shit. Fuck niggas, don't want a problem when I pop shit. Gas niggas like I'm in the chamber, this is Auschwitz. Hall drip, my bars coming out of faucet. Faucet.
Crazy thing about this rap is about the recognition. Underrated's an understatement, and I'm the definition. Contemplated if I should kill him, I had a premonition. Ronald Reagan, the whole game. Man, cause the demolition. Niggas finna nut like Dante. Ooh, ride my skill to Cali like LeBron James. Ooh, know she wanna fuck and her friend do too. KSI a bitch, get mentioned. Views. Nah, but real shit, little nigga. Don't you ever try to diss me or I'll come for your neck. I'll be damned if a Uncle Tom corny ass nigga making vlogs try to talk if he ain't showing respect. So let me break it down for you how I live out the rest of my whole career. I promise I'ma be one of the biggest in about a year. I promise I'll be the one to convince you that thing fair is a concoction by the devil to make the good disappear. I promise I'll win a Grammy. I promise I'll win an Oscar. I promise the rap game won't turn me into a monster and force the people who love me to treat me like I'm a sponsor and pray for my death for money and not for a life longer. Yeah, and that's facts. Manifested all the shit through rap. Spoke my life into existence. I was working in the trenches. Swear to God that I ain't never going back. OT 613, put it on the map. Treat a beat like 50. Had to get the strap. KSI wanna beat me. Nigga, you can CC the Fifi. It's 10K if you wanna track. So you gon' watch me on the TV, nigga. I swear to God, they gon' keep this shit on repeat, nigga. Like 4, 5, 6 times. Best believe me, nigga. I'm going 5 cause the boy be a cheat, nigga. They gon' ride, ride, ride. Niggas talk shit, they gon' lie. If I ain't the best, then that's a lie. You can peep the drip, I'm not dry. Now your boy be the topic. Jordan Lucas gotta hit me, we can rush it. Tory Lanez, you a singer, just stop it. I'm a triple threat, nigga, on gashi. On gashi, gashi. Yeah, that's right, I can do that too. This shit is easy for a nigga, like 2 times 2. 4 mil on Rap God, that was just last week. Eminem, let me hop on the beat.
It's that! Kill switch! These pussy niggas gon' feel this! And they know that I'm the realest.
I just want to get rid of it. I don't care what happens after that.
Okay. Are you aware of the effects of heart removal? What it does to your emotions and your ability to care for your future partners?
Correct. Yes, I am.
Okay, it's on here.
After they heard you the first time,
leave.
Maybe this is a dream or what?
Because if they'll do it once,
still same, exile.
I'll do it again.
Never thought you'd leave, never thought it would end. Look at all the pain that you caused me. Fuck it, I don't want another sorry. Sorry, I never thought this shit would end. And I don't want another sorry. Sorry, and not sorry. I never thought this shit would end.
Don't make a right, I turn left. Now you mad I don't pick up, I don't return text. Like I'm supposed to let it slide, what? And just forget that you destroyed everything we had, what? Just for sex? Fuck that! I'm angry, I'm depressed, and I'm mad. Reminiscing over days, living life in the past. How'd you do that shit? Was I really that bad? I even let you stay?
I even let you be my dad? I don't know where we go, but I know that you're not for me. You're not for me. Never thought you'd leave, never thought it would end. Look at all the pain that you caused me. Fuck it, I don't want another sorry. Sorry, I never thought this shit would end. And I don't want another sorry. Sorry, and not sorry. I never thought this shit would end.
The storm, they thought I would drown, but they didn't know that I'm a sea. And yes, I'm looking for help. I wanted to love, but I couldn't love, cause I didn't love myself. I'm done blaming everyone else. No more blaming everyone else. From now on, I'm blaming myself. I can't breathe. I'm struggling finding the balance between what I want and I need. I've been playing with God, but it feels like the devil's been coaching the team. I got so much to say, but anxiety whispers and tells me don't speak.
Your last words be if someone put a gun to your head and said you had 2 minutes before they shoot? Here are mine. Wish I could go and revisit the evil I did through the course of my life.
Wish
I could go back in time, take the wrongs that I did and reverse them to right.
Fuck.
Wish I could take all the pain, the hurt, the struggle and keep them inside.
Damn.
Wish I could say that I'm sorry to people I broke it before that I died. Wish I could go back in time, tell my father I didn't really mean it. Wish I could go tell my mom that I loved her and all of this money I got, I don't need it. Wish I could go to the church and have talks with the Lord in an effort to conquer my demons. I'm begging and pleading, I'm down on my knees and he's ready to shoot and I'm practically pleased.
So this is my destiny, I'm finna get destiny. Somebody please, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
These are my last words.
That! Wish I could go back in time and revisit myself just to make me believe. I had these goals and these dreams in my mind that were mine that I'll never achieve. All of these gifts and these talents were given by God I was blessed to receive. I was too busy worried about bitches and money and all of this shit that you people would think needed help with depression. All of my passive aggression, I should've confessed it. I learned my lesson, I didn't get nothing but sadness and fucked over all of my blessings. Fucking profession, I should've walked on my own and I traveled in common direction just to be trending. Wish I would've never put my time into those people who were never trying to give it to me back. Wish I would've never put my heart into a woman that would break it and allow her just to have a second chance. Wish I would've let him see what I was really dealing with instead of trying to hide it on a motherfucking track and blow a milli just to prove that I'm a legend in the making, just to show him what it looks like when I get it right back.
My last words.
Dear God, not gonna lie, I might need your forgiveness. I knew that no one was watching, but in my last minute I now know that you were a witness. So I'm repenting, now that it's sinning. Why? Because I need to make it to heaven. Born as a sinner, die as a winner. Period, just like the end of a sentence. I swear the devil is watching me. He tried to make me his prodigy. This is my fucking apology. I don't want nothing but honesty. Heaven to hell, which is calling me.
30 seconds left. These are my last words.
And to the bitch that broke my heart, I just hope that you can sleep, knowing every single man you'll meet will never be like me. You can run, you can hide, but you will see me in your dreams on TV. It's that! Wish I could go back in time, tell my father I didn't really mean it. Wish I could go tell my mom that I loved her and all of this money I got, I don't need it. Wish I could go to the church and have talks with the Lord in an effort to conquer my demons. I'm begging and pleading, I'm down on my knees and he's ready to shoot and I'm practically pleading.
So this is my destiny, I'm finna get destiny. Somebody please, hey, yeah,
hey, yeah, help me. These are my last words.
Stats!
it's incredible. Me and Eminem beats are identical twins, we're like inseparable. I sing, I rap, they're side by side, just like my testicles. I'm gonna fuck this beat like my girl, it's gonna sound sexual. Listen close if you're skeptical. I'm about to mob it up, toes painted while I'm robbing you. That's no scrapping H&M, they all humbly miss it, they holler, sir. Twist words like I'm Oliver, see my future something like philosophers. Niggas running just like Forrest, throwing the extra mile, they were kilometers. I'm about to eradicate it, if they spoke on my name, it was fabricated. Every move that I made has been calculated, if you hating, then you get decapitated. Are you captivated? I was born for this, why are you aggravated? I got dripping so hot it evaporated. I got drive you in park, I can validate it. Cut this beat up, I'm about to examine it. No exaggeration, there's no problem, Hakuna Matata. Niggas be lying, I might call you Simba and give you a scar and say hasta mañana. I finish beats like a period, don't take no breaks. If I do, it's to count on my commas. I'm hot like a sauna, I'm spitting my nigga, I feel like a llama. I'm bombing on beach, but I feel like Osama. I'm taking precedence, Trump in the game, blacking out on the country. I feel like Obama, you rap for a chapter, I rap for a saga. I'm milking this beat like the tits on her mamas. This beat is homeless, Mikasa Tsukasa. I'm changing my flows like the skins on iguanas. My dick is big when I grabbed it in shoulder. She looked up to heaven and screamed, Anaconda! If you chit-chat, you will get gangbanged. Just like a double cheese and a McChicken. When mismatched, then toe tag like tic-tac. My flow is nice if you say it's not, you know that's big cat. Big stack, you know that I'ma get big racks. Click-clack, 2020, I'ma make impact. In fact, I'ma drop hits every time I roll out. Just did a show on my city and sucked on some titties. I had that bitch sold out. Watch how I dunk on a beat like I've been in the league and nobody got more pounds. People will do anything for the fame. Everything is a game, they want more clout.
Who came up with the word clout?
Yeah, this shit is a warm-up, dog. The label's been calling, I'm working, I really don't mean to ignore. I'm exploring, dog. Sleeping on me, people snoring. Just started touring, free man, like my first name is Morgan. Bars illegal, like I downloaded Torrent. So fly, like I'm out in the orbit. White flag, when I rap, people forfeit. Straight bars, bitch, I don't need a chorus. Of course, they gon' hate and ignore it. Terabytes in my brain, I got storage. Seven-figure nigga, bitch, I'm important. Left hand, if I shoot it, I score it. You a baby that they should've aborted. Fuck hate if they thought I absorb it. Cocaine flow, it sounds like I snorted. Rapping to infinity, it's killing. I'm the hardest and baddest in the vicinity. I never been gimmicky, never been fidgety. Hottest, you can check the humidity in it to win the more talent to the niggas ahead of me. Killer delivery, lyrical symmetry. Everything I spit is got it like I'm rapping the ministry. I'm about to get a felony with this type of energy. Yo, I can't rap fast. What the fuck is you telling me? Niggas sniffing methamphetamine. You niggas are dead to me. You cannot knock me off. It's a destiny. Especially how I've done it and killed it all in a penalty. They hate it, but can never assassinate my identity. I'm genetically gifted. I kick everything I touch. Ridiculous. Fuck opinions. You gon' stop me, bitch. I'm going to this. And I'm gonna finish. Gonna win it. 2020. I'm going.
This shit incredible. If you don't show respect, I know you ain't no intellectual. What goes around comes around and shit prepared. I'm sick, I might need medical. I'm banning words like Beckham. My bars be told I'm flexible. Get green just like a vegetable. My shit be so precise. When I'm rapping, I'm using decimals. Mixing it like some chemicals. I'm freestyling, but might do this whole beat cause I'm extendable. Do not try this at home, cause it's only for us professionals. Stacks!
Hey, if you try to hate on this, go ahead and lick your hand and slap yourself.
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cause they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Sometimes I sit and I reminisce about the good times. Wish I could get those back. I keep on running these races that go in my mind, and they go on these tracks. I'm not ready to erase all my memories. I fight depression and I let it get the best of me. Now there's nowhere to run, nowhere to go. Look around, there's liquor bottles all on the floor, filling up the space inside my heart and my home. Drowning out these thoughts until they leave me alone. I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cause they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. These thoughts are draining all my energy. I try to tell them to God, they said I'm going insane. And then they recommended therapy. And I go and talk to a man who's getting paid to explain. He started saying that the chemical imbalance is the reason that my brain ain't connecting to
accomplishments associated with moving on in life and past the things that my heart cannot contain, so the happiness won't sustain. And he read me my options. He said, here goes a pill, only take two, eat a meal, and it'll numb how I feel.
Numb how I feel, numb how I feel, feel,
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed off them away. I took the cause they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Should I drown all these thoughts or should I leave them to float? I've got all of my flaws living inside of this boat. I've been anchored in pain, the weight is making me choke. It's getting harder to breathe, it's pulling right at my throat. I've been hoping for change but don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you're exposing your heart. Then they say you insane until it tears you apart. And then it cuts you so deep and they can tell by the scars. We can only see change when we accept who we are. Try to run from the shame and you won't ever get far. Don't you bottle the pain and live your life in the dark. You're meant to break from those chains and shine as bright as a star. Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason you won't make it. All that happiness is not in your cards. With our God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost. And say, I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I pushed off them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
Side and he looks us in our face and says our whole lives we've wasted time. What if we can't go back? What if we can't redo this life and get one second chance? What if our future happiness is memories of our past, while we burn forever haunted by the devil's laughs? Why do we push them away? And why do the ones we work to keep never actually stay? Why do we focus on tomorrow and forget about today? And smile in everybody's face and try and act like we're okay? Why do we live this way? Why do we hate? Why do we fight? Why do we act like there's time and got more than one life? Why?
Answer me.
Why?
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 Why? I'm older and looking for truth. I'm holding my faith in my hand, but the pain in this world has been shaking it loose. I used to have so much to gain, now I have so much to lose. They say I'm crazy for looking for answers, I say they crazy for not getting proof. Vision is blurred, I'm over concerned. I'm looking to God to see if life with him is something I've earned. The devil's been watching, he's trying to recruit, he's been waiting at every turn. I'm driving this life on the highway to hell, but I won't burn! Fuck! You know the difference. We know what is wrong and we know what is right. But Satan is strong, God, and most of your people are losing the fight. So what if we fail? What if we can't escape his lies? What if we can't change? What if he still controls our minds? Where do we run? Where do we go? Who do we talk to? We look around and everyone we see is lost to. What if life is just some test that we all do? What if you were busy when we called you?
Where are your parents?
I'm tired.
Come on, let's go. I got you.
What if hell's on earth? What if being born is dying and dying's birth? Would that mean life's not God's gift, but the devil's curse?
And to live was to be evil, cause its words reversed. What if the devil entered a pastor and he led a church? What if we looked for the truth but didn't know where to search? What if the books they said to read have never been your words? What if we chose to follow you but we still had that urge? Will you forgive us for our sins and let us in your world? God, we at the gates. We couldn't see, hear, and touch you, but we had faith. We know we messed up, we human and we make mistakes. So we just beg and we get in and that you'll have grace. God, what if we didn't mean it? What if the place we grew up forgot to teach us? What if we never even got the chance to go and seek it? Then what? Then what?
Dear family, we're in scary times. Nobody has the answers. Just make sure you spread love.
Pack it up, Dax. Everybody already remixed this song. You're trash. Go home.
But I want to try too.
Don't cry. All right. Hurry up. Come on. Just don't fuck it up.
On point like an HP pencil, I could talk shit, but I just got dental. That head was a little insane, her IQ EQ'd all of my mental. These niggas say I can't make hooks, this Peter Pan flow's about to captain this tempo. And make you go crash, cause the way my car dash, it'll make you go Kim and K, Kylie or Kendall. I short bust, my nuts are still special, I got sauce to beef with your pesto. You can't chest the problems I shoulder, my leg up ensures I'm up next. So won't stop throwing bars, I'm great bait to farm. My soup bowls a heat up your end zone. Microwave and blaze your credentials, wash away and MJ your skin tone. Yeah, what's poppin'? If I'm not bitch, you toxic. If you can make a song with no hook and make it go viral, please, bitch, drop it. Throwing up hits, get it, I vomit. Throwing up bricks, get it, you're onyx. My bars Pokemon, don't get in the way when I come through the lane and start jamming. Smoking this beat like a Rastafarian, have to fish my drip just to acquire. I'm getting aquarium, fish, water, had to work hard just to drip harder. Cut the beat, then slowly faded in like a middle-class neighborhood barber. Wah! Let's pause it, I'm 6 feet like the space recommended for COVID. 19 bars already put this beat in a coffin. If you say you better, you're kept like calling. If you wanna feature, text us like Austin. We will reply in August. Two guns in my pocket, CDs, you better Walkman. I'm a black man on this beat, I'm robbing. I'm cold, but I'm not common. I'm in this bitch, one stroke to the hole, but I'm not fucking bitch, I'm golfing. People say they can do better, they just talking. I'm about to toss them. I'm not sold on you, but the way I sell take, I could live in Boston. These bars don't come around too often. They connect like Sprint ketchup, bitch, why are you jogging? You must start a YouTube rapper, well if I am, then why ain't I vlogging? That's what they say to try and stop him, but his punchlines won't let them box him. And my mic's enticing them to think this holy field is a boxing ring. Oh, God, what's the point of rapping these words? I would probably make more money if I spent all my time doing what the mainstream prefers. But I ain't finna follow the sheep inside that herd. One hit and make them wonder when I spit my verse. Niggas thinking that they rapping with me, it's absurd. I be praying on these beats, but I'm not in no church. I'm due like rent on the first of the month. Bruce Lee with the flick, bitch, I do my own stunts. These niggas get moon when I come through, so ass they could probably beat my sons. I'm about to get technically technical. So many flows, I be rapping with tentacles. If after this, you're still skeptical, I will have to set you straight like a heterosexual. My wordplay's highly impeccable. So impeccable, 90% of the bars in this song are not even detectable. And if you did hypothetically, you wouldn't see how they're three-dimensional. What's poppin'? If I'm not by 2021, this rap game's garbage. I don't remix beats, I kill them, then I pay homage. My bars link like sausage, I always hit it on the nail like polish. This rap shit's gotta beat my calling. I go bing, 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 bing. Bitch, I finished college. How do you think I got all this knowledge? Shooting it up, yeah, that nigga was falling. Getting my cheese like I'm out of Wisconsin. I went bing, bing, bing. How am I finished? I ain't even started. About to go dumb like I'm going retarded. If you talk rap, I go the hardest, yeah. Rapping is critical, I embody each and every word and every syllable. I put all of me inside in each and every visual. I'm addicted to working, you're barely seeing my pinnacle. Mental and all the physical, so I'm never divisible. If you thought I was your dirty and pitiful, you can go and get a knife and cut off all of your genitals. How I come with this lyrical makes me damn near invincible. If they wanna battle, they can't win. How I come in as criminal makes the hater feel miserable when I get up and
do my thing.
You ain't gotta say it no more, we all know that I'm bringing that stamina. Eating beats like an animal, Niger boy out of Africa. Grew up pooping in Canada, who used to be a
jet. Y'all finish the sentence.
Yeah, mental gymnastics, I'm making these words flip. Your vertebrae when I open and slip the disc. Chiropractically not made to withstand the force of my hit. So when they breaking down the bars, they think I ain't saying shit. This is mathematics, you can add me, not subtract me. I'm divisible by two if a label wanna hack me. The first half is lyrical, infused with insanity. The second is the vocals and I do that uncanny. Unsigned hype, climbing up a mountain, I'm due for some bark. If these niggas trying to bite, go
beyond the test, cause you're way past prime, that's a fail. Practically an F, and shout out to that man, I'm a fan of success. Relatability is me and something I respect, so in that case an F, I still pass the test. It's Dax, fuck you people trying to play me like I'm not in style. My greatest hits are double every album you compile. I'm running games, smoking tracks like a black and mild. I'm picking up this generation, calling from a pocket dial. They say that rap changed, wanna delete me, but I cap space and enter to a whole new data page. My Barcelona span Spain and bring rap back to the classics and the lyricism golden age. They know it's real, refuse to respect it. I'm underrated but was chosen due to natural selection. Competition isn't something that I see, I direct it, then go to war with the person that I see in reflection. Still breaking every bracket, my cheddar bob weaves taxes like I'm B-Rabbit. Popping docs, writing word classics, my punchline's 8 miles. If they do not understand it, it's longer than they comprehension. Not to mention, my independency has been ignored. If sold out gets applied to my name, it's cause Dax, the brand ain't available inside the stores and marked up due to an external mediary force. You wanna hear some more? I got these demons in my head trying to pull me, so I'm always playing tug of war. On the edge, fall until I grab a bottle, take it to the head, and I pass out and I wake up on the fucking floor. You don't fucking know, bro. Yeah, shot after shot, thought after thought, yeah. Schizophrenic tendencies while grabbing on a mop. Overnight cleaning, scrubbing on the same damn spot. Praying for a miracle while looking up to God, then remembering your broke ass still on the clock. And that $7.25 that you paid ain't enough for a lawyer for that bitch who just called the cop. That type of struggle, that type of grind, that type of hustle. You couldn't do it, I could see it in your eyes. You couldn't last a fucking day in my shoes, and no way you would last a second in my mind. But I digress. So you get bitter in this world when it shows you no respect. A cog in the wheel with the message that the algorithm sees, but is constantly trying to suppress. Now let's take it back to historical rap, when knowledge reigned supreme and the back was packed. KRS was on the ones and the twos were stacked with lyrical bomb threats that would boom and back. Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five, Cool Herc and the crew that was way too live. Sugar Hill and the gang with the piece of the pie. You're too fake if you ain't heard of a rapper's delight. You gotta move back and erase the classic. This game is a race, I'm parked in the field with dinosaurs, Jurassic. They fossils fuel my gassing, I'm geologically dripped in this historical fashion. It's in my bones and structurally built into my rapping. So when you hear me snapping, just know it would've never happened without pioneers like Curtis Blow, Ice-T, Rakim, Run DMC, J-Nazi, PMD, Ice Cube, LL, and Eazy-E, Tupac, Snoop Dogg, and B.I.G., Dre, Eminem, 50, many men. The aftermath is this, the chronic destruction of beats from an African who rhymes it down your throat to your abdomen. You squares only plant seeds when in mad descent. My angle kit belongs in the Vatican. Now Rome beats and I tally more bodies than a priest in the 15th century. To cross me, you gon' need Christianity. I'm no saint, but I'm mellow like Anthony. And ball in a space where my sanity tiptoes up the hill called Calvary, where the people preach and blaspheme. So I've mastered peace, cause there's no limit to they disrespect. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't in the den. This last verse is biblical, if that don't make sense. My name's Daniel, my critical friend. The story told is just beginning as I build suspense and crack my pen into a sword to cut through all this nonsense. I pray you can discern between real, fake, and the motherfucking hater throwing backhand compliments. Still killing instrumentals, I'm instrumental. This period's defined and cycling through menstruals, bleeding on tracks with a half-sharpened pencil. So I had to bridge the gap, embrace it like dental. Cut tracks at speed so fast that the tempo impacts and frequencies that crescendo. Blow minds that fix and reassemble and penetrate straight through your mental. It's Dax.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
Repeat the cycle every day. I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes. Alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking, cause these demons roaming follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my pride won't let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, cause they watching when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relents. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. Painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I feel in pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
There's a lot of questions that I have about the past. And I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is it only one you but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give it? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone. I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care, I just really wanna know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book, and it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message greets you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here, no fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read this shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for
some help, but I guess you didn't believe it.
I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and you went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being. And that's the only reason that I even step in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids he will fucking molest. Dear God! I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just wanna see it clearly. So many lies and 1,000 different theories. All I wanna know is who really made religion, cause I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God, I don't wanna have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer, so I'll end this all by saying amen.
Nobody's seen what you've done in the dark, but if I put your life in this light, you would crumble and fight to survive or die. But bitch, I fucking knew that already. I ain't special, but I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home and the whole world can't watch what you're doing or follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me, and I'm sick enough, I just might lose it. Yeah, you think you know me cause you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy. So when it's too deep, I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for days, and my heart is a biblical scripture, and I ain't a prophet, but I can predict that you'll never catch happiness till you the picture. So please continue to laugh. If I'm a clown, you a circus act. But now I rap, it's in a surgeon's mask. Cause I place every syllable in a deliverable fashion from first to last. And cut back with a message that's hidden in melody, making them think and ask. If I was the one on the table pushing, giving birth to rap, maybe it was me. Maybe you like all my music, but don't really actually love me. Maybe you just want a picture. Maybe you just wanna see me cause you need some money. Maybe you think that I'm happy. Maybe you think in reality, liking my post, repairing a hole when it's actually shaking and cutting the soul right out of me. I think I'm sick. I feel a rush of emotion whenever I post up a pic. I got a problem. I'm in the studio rapping while this girl is sucking my dick. She cut a hole in my heart, now I fill it with women who love me cause they think I'm rich. And if I be honest, I just was a bitch that I care, but I really do not give a shit. So what's your excuse? What helps you sleep? You leave a negative comment not knowing what you sow, you will reap. I bet you smile when you post, thinking you're hurting me. But you see, the way the brain works, you become what you speak. I need peace, but y'all can offer that. I held my ground, I didn't sell my soul. I said fuck the fame, y'all can take that offer back. Fuck a shelf, you can't take me off the rack. All the fame is not worth the heart attack. You're insane, you're in pain. I can tell by what you're saying, but
my bad,
I'm sorry.
I forgot you were fragile. I forgot someone who doesn't even know me told you I'm an asshole. I forgot that I'm the villain. I forgot that I've always spread positivity, but you think I didn't. I forgot that hatred stems from people who hate their own existence. I forgot I'm better off alone. I forgot I care for everyone's happiness, but forget about my own. I forgot I spend every waking second on my phone. Come join my circus. I'm recruiting. I'm taking everyone who passes judgment, bitch, that's including everyone who thinks it's so amusing to put me down while I'm pursuing the keyboard warriors that live online behind the screen. That's just an illusion. Come join my circus, you fucking pricks. I'll fuck you till you love me, then pay you to do some tricks. I don't need a doctor, I need a bag of nails and bricks to lay down on the floor, so if you fail to land a flip, you can feel what I felt when you tried to come sink my ship. Let me explain, you all help me financially gain. I spend my money on mental health books and read them just to control all my pain. I don't wear clothes, but bought this chain, and just like you, this chain is fake. I wear it to distract you from the blatant sadness written on my fucking face.
What'd you expect? Did you think I was immune to what you were saying and didn't see all of the disrespect? Do you think I'm not human, have no feelings? Or maybe you think I'm fucking weak and now I'm pleading? Maybe you think I'm just too good and that I'm fucking cheating? Or maybe, just maybe, you're blind and the hate inside your heart clouds your eyes and your mind and your ears when I rhyme, even though we all know I'm one of the best of all time! Or maybe you're just a fucking bitch and I can't! Stop comparing me to people who are not in my league. Stop saying I don't believe in God just because you can't read. Stop making fake profiles so you can spam my feed. I'm not alone, I know there's millions out there just like me.
Be on top, but I'm riding the bench. Niggas are blowing for less. I've been killing these beats and they don't wanna show me respect. Hop off the porch from the north, yeah, I came with a kill, so I'm aiming these bars, they neck. Got to these niggas, I took them to church, cause these pussy ass niggas gon' have to repent. Ask any rap about Dax, and I promise that nigga gon' say they don't know me. I meet him in person, they say they're the homie, then I get the word that the nigga a phony. Half of these rappers was made with Adobe. Copy and paste, just rap by the roadie. Cutting up rappers like barbers, cause I got the edge, now I'm up and I fade them like Kobe. All black beat a fit, because I'm finna murder niggas here today. I was a janitor back in December, then I took my shit and I moved to LA. Used to be broke, I was cleaning the floors, it was overnight shifts every day. Now when I rap on an instrumental, you can guarantee my ass getting paid. Eminem come find me, Dr. Dre come sign me. Props to my nigga Travis Scott, cause he put a baby up in Kylie. I ain't taking this as lightly, if you gon' talk, you gon' have to fight me. No, I ain't Kanye, you won't get away if you try to mention on my wifey. What you thought this was a joke? Peep the drip, nigga need a coat. Thought I would lay down, couldn't stay down, man, Dax never lost hope. Now when I move, they treat me like the Pope. Rapping the year, but treat me like the GOAT. Yo, wave making people drown, now I got niggas hopping on the boat, trying to hit a lick. Only fuck with me now, nigga rich. Ain't about that gold digging fucking shit. Man, I need a Jada Pinkett fucking Smith. Nigga, I'm Jordan, so I need a Pip. Nigga, I'm Harden, so I need a Chris. Nigga, I'm balling, give me the assist. Nigga, I'm shooting if you want a chip. Yeah, real freestyle shit, you thought wrong. I'm just blessed. This hit chest, two moves up, I'm what's on and what's next. Fake rap, I can't connect. No Wi-Fi, that's collect. 25 for a call, that's why they make no sense. Yeah. I was in the back row chilling, now I'm in the front row chilling. Man, I used to walk to the studio and now I got a car, so I'm riding in the RAV4 willing. Any other rapper verse me, go kill him. I be on my King Kong shit, go reel him. 21 plus if a bitch tryna fuck, I ain't tryna go to jail, so I ain't gon' deal him. So I went to Rolling Loud, made a couple K and fucked a bad bitch from my fan base. And I doubled back, made a ass clap and fucked another girl off a fan page on a rampage. Dax, yeah, this a campaign. I ain't going back to being broken, I ain't fucking with you if you damn lame.
Facts.
I can't forgive you. I'm done.
No.
I'm done this time.
My heart hurts. I gotta get this off my chest.
My heart hurts in the worst possible way. FaceTiming with the lady. Picked up the phone, what's up, I'm good, you good, I'm good, not much. But I noticed something was wrong. Can't even look me in the eyes. Got a tracker on your phone, I know that you've been telling lies. Got the passwords to your shit, I see you texting other guys. I got all the proof I need, so why even deny? Who'd you fuck? It's on my head, you have to tell me
get up, no. I think about it every day. I cannot go to sleep. I need to set my heart up. Said I was crazy, that you'd do it again, and that you'd manipulate me. I didn't listen, thought that I knew better. Thought if I left that I could never do better. First love, first time, I'm sick. She got a spell on me. That girl's a fucking witch. She casted hell on me. I feel like I'm a bitch. This is a shell of me. Fool me once, shame on you. Twice now I'm looking like a fool. My head hurts and I don't know what to do. I made a song to say my heart hurts.
So you telling me, after I took you back, when everybody told me not to, that you went and fucked the same nigga again?
I didn't even want to make this. I knew the topic I would talk about was frowned upon and heavily debated. Everybody thinks I'm happy, but I'm not, and this here is my confession. How I let a girl destroy me and then push me to the point of this depression. Yeah, I'm talking about that do or die. Yeah, I'm talking about that suicide. Got all these cars, man, but who gon' ride? Fuck my friend a couple times, told me all those fucking lies. So I wrote a song so you can find out how I felt inside. I swear to God, I almost shot myself a couple times. I should be dead, so I had to talk with God. And he told me it'd be hard, so I asked if I could stay and he could take you instead. Remember all the shit that you was telling me? How you love me and want nobody above me? Now it's funny, all the shit that you promised is just a memory.
Fucking lie. Yeah.
You gave me something to believe in, then you broke me into pieces, and it's fucking with me mentally.
I can't think straight.
Yeah. And I can trust no other bitch because I'm starting to see women as the enemy.
I swear.
Yeah. I saw you texting with the dude, and it was cool because you told me you and him were just friends. Then I caught you in the bed, let it slide, took you back, and then you went and fucked the same dumb nigga again. What the fuck, bitch? I gave my all to you. There's a kid that no one knows about, and me and you both know I am the father to. That means I am a part of you. You went and broke my heart in two. Then stabbed me in the back and watched me bleed and pulled an audible. Fuck, how you think this gon' end? Cause I've been dealing with depression, social media attention. They expect me to be happy, but I'm fucking depressed. I'm fucking depressed. All the money in the world don't mean a thing if you can't share it with somebody that you love and that you fucking respect. Do you know how it feels to be awake, but all you wanna do is go back to sleep? Because reality is suffocating, pushing on your chest, so all you wanna do is go and live your life and your dreams.
Can you relate?
Do you know how it feels when the person that you love doesn't love you back? When they say the right things, but their actions are the opposite of everything they tell you every day to relax?
Leave that bitch. Nigga, I said leave that bitch!
Bitch, I would've killed for you. Yeah. Man, fuck all of this music, should I pass up on a deal for you? Yeah. Other niggas try to fuck, I swear I only saw the real of you. Yeah. You cheated twice.
now I can't deal with you. Stacks.
Dear God, I ask that you give me the strength to trust again. Please help me relieve this burden from my heart. I know time heals all wounds, and some just take longer than others. So I'm gonna trust you with this process. Amen.
Everybody put your hands up if you can relate. We all been there. It's for you.
Yeah, get down, nigga. I said get down! What you gotta say now?
Everybody asking me if I'm a rapper, I'm an artist. I just rap for fun, but still do it the hardest. How I started was a baby given birth to by the Carters. Tupac, Biggie, Nas, Rakim, my grandfathers. Been rapping for 2 years and probably done been the farthest. Had to spark it, made a name by manipulating the market. How'd I start it? Pulled it in driving, I never parked it. This a message to the Dillion departed. This a motherfucking kill shot. Came in my scope with the fucking industry. Half of these niggas rapping is trash and it's fucking killing me. I made a name for myself by doing it differently. I started writing poetry, then I had an epiphany initially. Started meshing words into a symphony and calculating patterns and delivering them brilliantly to go into your mind so I could paint a vivid imagery and save you from the trash that you've been listening to literally.
Nah, this is not a game, this is not a test. What's the point of rapping if I ain't trying to be the fucking best? Dropping songs faster than a version when a pussy wet. To swim into the mainstream with the sharks so I can come up next.
Now I'm motherfucking top shit. Fuck niggas, don't want a problem when I pop shit. Gas niggas like I'm in the chamber, this is Auschwitz. Hall drip, my bars coming out of faucet. Faucet.
Crazy thing about this rap is about the recognition. Underrated's an understatement, and I'm the definition. Contemplated if I should kill him, I had a premonition. Ronald Reagan, the whole game. Man, cause the demolition. Niggas finna nut like Dante. Ooh, ride my skill to Cali like LeBron James. Ooh, know she wanna fuck and her friend do too. KSI a bitch, get mentioned. Views. Nah, but real shit, little nigga. Don't you ever try to diss me or I'll come for your neck. I'll be damned if a Uncle Tom corny ass nigga making vlogs try to talk if he ain't showing respect. So let me break it down for you how I live out the rest of my whole career. I promise I'ma be one of the biggest in about a year. I promise I'll be the one to convince you that thing fair is a concoction by the devil to make the good disappear. I promise I'll win a Grammy. I promise I'll win an Oscar. I promise the rap game won't turn me into a monster and force the people who love me to treat me like I'm a sponsor and pray for my death for money and not for a life longer. Yeah, and that's facts. Manifested all the shit through rap. Spoke my life into existence. I was working in the trenches. Swear to God that I ain't never going back. OT 613, put it on the map. Treat a beat like 50. Had to get the strap. KSI wanna beat me, nigga. You can CC the Fifi. It's 10K if you wanna track.
So you gon' watch me on the TV, nigga. I swear to God they gon' keep this shit on repeat, nigga. Like 4, 5, 6 times. Best believe me, nigga. I'm going five, cause the boy be a cheat shit, nigga. They gon' ride, ride, ride. Niggas talk shit, they gon' die. If I ain't the best, then that's a lie. You can peep the drip, I'm not dry. Now your boy be the topic. Jordan Lucas gotta hit me, we can rush it. Tory Lanez, you a singer, just stop it. I'm a triple threat, nigga, on gashi. On gashi, gashi.
That's right, I can do that too. This shit is easy for a nigga like 2x2. 4 mil on Rap God, that was just last week. Eminem, let me hop on the beat.
It's that! Kill switch. These pussy niggas gon' feel this. And they know that I'm the realest.
I just want to get rid of it. I don't care what happens after that.
Okay. Are you aware of the effects of heart removal? What it does to your emotions and your ability to care for your future partners?
Correct. Yes, I am.
Here.
After they hurt you the first time, leave.
Because
if they'll do it once,
still same, exile.
I'll do it again.
Never thought you'd leave, never thought it would end. Look at all the pain that you caused me. Fuck it, I don't want another sorry.
mad I don't pick up, I don't return texts. Like I'm supposed to let it slide, what? And just forget that you destroyed everything we had, what? Just for sex? Fuck that! I'm angry, I'm depressed, and I'm mad. Reminiscing over days, living life in the past. How'd you do that shit? Was I really that bad? I even let you stay?
I even let you be my dad!
Never thought you'd leave, never thought it would end.
Look at all the pain that you caused me. Fuck it, I don't want another sorry. Sorry, I never thought this shit would end. And I don't want another sorry. Sorry, and not sorry.
What would your last words be if someone put a gun to your head and said you had 2 minutes before they shoot? Here are mine. Wish I could go and revisit the evil I did through the course of my life.
Wish
I could go back in time, take the wrongs that I did and reverse them to right.
Fuck.
Wish I could take all the pain, the hurt, the struggle and keep them inside.
Damn.
Wish I could say that I'm sorry to people I broke it before that I died. Wish I could go back in time, tell my father I didn't really mean it. Wish I could go tell my mom that I loved her and all of this money I got, I don't need it. Wish I could go to the church and have talks with the Lord in an effort to conquer my demons. I'm begging and pleading, I'm down on my knees and he's ready to shoot and I'm practically pleased.
Oh, this is my destiny. I'm finna get destiny. Somebody please, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
These are my last words.
That! Wish I could go back in time and revisit myself just to make me believe. I had these goals and these dreams in my mind that were mine that I'll never achieve. All of these gifts and these talents were given by God I was blessed to receive. I was too busy worried about bitches and money and all of this shit that you people would think needed help with depression. All of my passive aggression, I should've confessed it. I learned my lesson, I didn't get nothing but sadness and fucked over all of my blessings. Fucking profession, I should've walked on my own and I traveled in common direction just to be trending. Wish I would've never put my time into those people who were never trying to give it to me back. Wish I would've never put my heart into a woman that would break it and allow her just to have a second chance. Wish I would've let him see what I was really dealing with instead of trying to hide it on a motherfucking track and blow a milli just to prove that I'm a legend in the making, just to show him what it looks like when I get it right back.
My last
dear God, not gonna lie, I might need your forgiveness. I knew that no one was watching, but in my last minute I now know that you were a witness. So I'm repenting, now that it's sinning. Why? Because I need to make it to heaven. Born as a sinner, die as a winner. Period, just like the end of a sentence. I swear the devil is watching me. He tried to make me his prodigy. This is my fucking apology. I don't want nothing but honesty. Heaven to hell, which is calling me.
30 seconds left. These are my last words.
And to the bitch that broke my heart, I just hope that you can sleep, knowing every single man you'll meet will never be like me. You can run, you can hide, but you will see me in your dreams on TV. It's that! Wish I could go back in time to my father, I didn't really mean it. Wish I could go tell my mom that I loved her and all of this money I got, I don't need it. Wish I could go to the church and have talks with the Lord in an effort to conquer my demons. I'm begging and pleading, I'm down on my knees and he's ready to shoot and I'm practically pleading.
So this is my destiny, I'm finna get destiny. Somebody please, hey, yeah, hey,
yeah, help me. These are my last words.
Stop!
Rap shit's a sport. It's competition.
It's Dax!
Fuck ass name.
I'm sick of the bullshit. I should be on top, but I'm riding the bench. Niggas are blowing for less. I've been killing these beats and they don't wanna show me respect. Hop off the porch from the north, yeah, I came with a kill, so I'm aiming these bars they neck. Got to these niggas, I took them to church, cause these pussy ass niggas gon' have to repent. Ask any rap about Dax, and I promise that nigga gon' say they don't know me. I meet him in person, they say to the homie, then I get the word that the nigga a phony. Half of these rappers was made with Adobe. Copy and paste, just rap by the roadie. Cutting up rappers like barbers, cause I got the edge, now I'm up and I fade them like Kobe. All black beat a fit, because I'm finna murder niggas here today. I was a janitor back in December, then I took my shit and I moved to LA. Used to be broke, I was cleaning the floors. It was overnight shifts every day. Now when I rap on an instrumental, you can guarantee my ass getting paid. Eminem come find me, Dr. Dre come sign me. Props to my nigga Travis Scott, cause he put a baby up in Kylie. I ain't taking this as lightly. If you gon' talk, you gon' have to fight me. No, I ain't Kanye, you won't get away if you try to mention on my wifey. What you thought this was a joke? Peep the drip, nigga need a coat. Thought I would lay down, couldn't stay down. Man, Dax never lost hope. Now when I move, they treat me like the Pope. Rapping the year, but treat me like the GOAT.
Yo, wave making people drown. Now I got niggas hopping on the boat, trying to hit a lick. Only fuck with me now, nigga rich. Ain't about that gold digging fucking shit. Man, I need a Jada Pinkett fucking Smith. Nigga, I'm Jordan, so I need a Pip. Nigga, I'm Harden, so I need a Chris. Nigga, I'm balling, give me the assist. Nigga, I'm shooting if you want a chip. Yo, real freestyle shit, you thought wrong. I'm just blessed. This hit chest, two moves up, I'm what's on and what's next. Fake rap, I can't connect. No Wi-Fi, that's collect. 25 for a call, that's why they make no sense. Yo, I was in the back row chilling, now I'm in the front row chilling. Man, I used to walk to the studio and now I got a car, so I'm riding in the rap for willing. Any other rapper verse me, go kill him. I be on my King Kong shit, go rhythm. 21 plus if a bitch tryna fuck, I ain't tryna go to jail, so I ain't gon' deal him. So I went to Rolling Loud, made a couple K and fucked a bad bitch from my fan base. And I doubled back, made a ass clap and fucked another girl off a fan page on a rampage. Dax, yeah, this a campaign. I ain't going back to being broken, I ain't fucking with you if you damn lame.